We're starting a new hive. This is a one that died last winter, and we're repopulating it with a new package. It's the same thing if you have brand new equipment. You're just going to leave three or four or five frames in here, put your feeder in. You're going to want to fill your feeder up. We want to put five frames in, put a feeder, your inline feeder, if you're using an inline feeder, fill it up, kind of get everything ready. The inline feeders will take almost a gallon, pretty close to a gallon. Syrup. And then we want to take some sugar water. 1-to-1 sugar is what you're using in the spring, and you're spraying down all the frames with the sugar water. So the bees will have a little something to eat, and they'll get on it, they'll make it give it their scent and make it theirs. And then we take our package. Give them a couple spritz on the outside to kind of give them something to drink and settle them down so they won't fly as much. So now you're going to take the can out once you've kind of sprayed down the outside, and then have your spray bottle ready. That'll keep them from flying around a lot if you give them a couple spritz. And then we're going to pull queen cage out. Put it all over it like that. You just give it a little shake and they all fall off. There's the queen inside. And we're going to put her right here between these two frames with the cage facing whatever that is along, so that the bees can access the queen. She needs to be able to be fed and taken care of until they let her out. Whoops, before I do that, I need to take the cork out. Use a grabber screw, works really good. It's kind of like a corkscrew. Screw it in until it's coming out on the inside, and then you can kind of wiggle it out. And then watch where the queen's going. Make sure she's going the wrong way when you pull it out so she can't come running out. Every year I have people lose their queen. And then we're going to take a little bit of honey here and wax to plug it, but if you don't have that, a marshmallow works awesome. Which you won't have unless this is your second year. They'll take a little time to eat that out and let her out. By then they will be happy with her. And you can take the bees, and we're just going to shake them into this hole on the side. As you can out, and you're going to set this out in front of the hive, and the remaining bees will find their way back in. Kind of show a picture down there. See, there's a big pile of bees in the bottom, so when you're putting these new frames in, you need to go really slow, make sure they move out of the way and start climbing up the frames. And you see them coming up by the queen already. They're all excited to be in their new home. And then we put the cover back on. We have the smallest entrance on the front. they can defend themselves. This is still a really small hive. Put the top on, and now they're ready to go. We'll try to put this up here in front of the hive, and they'll, over the next hour or two, will find their way out and follow the queen into the hive. And that's how you put some bees in.